Welcome to Plastic Police. We love it when schools help us spread the word about how harmful soft plastic is to our environment and to our wildlife. Thankfully, there's schools all across Australia that are helping to turn soft plastic into fun things for school playgrounds. But first, let's start by talking about soft plastic. What exactly is it? Soft plastic is flexible plastic packaging that can be scrunched up in your hand. It includes things like snack wrappers, chip packets, lolly wrappers, cereal liners, and plastic bags. Things like that that you can scrunch up in your hand, you can recycle. It's important to know what soft plastic isn't. Things like hard plastics, like plastic bottles, ice cream containers, or biscuit trays. Things that when you scrunch them in your hand, bounce back to shape. Those things aren't soft plastic. For any soft plastic, make sure you check it before you chuck it for this recycling label. If it has this, it's soft plastic and you can recycle it. Just remember, soft plastic must be clean, dry and empty, so make sure you shake out those crumbs. Australia has a target to recycle 70% of plastic packaging by 2025. So we all need to get behind this to make it happen. The great news is, more and more people, just like you, are taking action to reduce and recycle their soft plastic. So who are the Plastic Police and what do we do?
At Plastic Police, we have a simple mission: to solve the soft plastic waste problem through education. We need to change our thinking. Instead of take, make, and chuck it out, we should reduce waste and rethink waste as a valuable resource that can be turned into exciting new things.
The big problem with soft plastic is that there is so much of it, and a lot of it is sent to landfill or makes its way into our environment. And it's really lightweight, so it easily moves into the ocean. Unfortunately, wildlife often mistake plastic for food, which can be incredibly harmful. For example, to a turtle, a plastic bag looks exactly like a jellyfish. It is estimated that by 2025, for every 3 tonnes of fish, there'll be 1 tonne of plastic in the ocean. It's hard to believe that over 1 million seabirds and 100,000 marine mammals die every year from eating or getting entangled in plastic. Plastic doesn't break down, it breaks up into smaller and smaller pieces called microplastics. And these microplastics have been found in our seafood, honey, salt, and even bottled water. One of the biggest problems is that plastic lasts forever. Almost every piece of plastic that has ever been made still exists somewhere on the earth today. This is also one of plastic's great advantages. It lasts, so it can be turned into something new if we recycle it. The key to reducing the impact of soft plastic is to follow these 3 simple steps: reduce, recycle, and repurchase. The most powerful step is to reduce the use of plastic where possible. When we use less, it means less can flow into our waterways and harm our wildlife. At school, you can eliminate single-use soft plastic, things like cling wrap, Ziploc bags, and plastic wrap snacks. Try using reusable things instead, like reusable lunch boxes, beeswax wraps, and reusable drink bottles. Tell your parents that you want to help save the environment and bring plastic-free lunches to school. Remember, every time you refuse a single-use soft plastic item, it's a win for the environment. It means one less piece to float around in the ocean or sit in landfill for centuries. We all have the power to choose to refuse single-use plastic in our lives. The next step is to recycle. When you've reduced what you can recycle the rest where possible. Simply place your suitable soft plastics into the bag stand for recycling. Remember, it must be clean, dry, and empty. Ensure there's no contaminants like hard plastic, paper, metal, or food mixed with your soft plastic. And here's the great part. Your soft plastic is recycled into new things like garden beds, bench seats for your school playground, and even equipment for dog parks. Even asphalt used in roads have been made using a soft plastic additive and other recycled materials. How much better is it to recycle our soft plastic into new things than harm our wildlife and environment? All your help does make a difference. The final step is repurchasing products made from Australian recycled soft plastic. This increases demand, which is essential for the recycling of soft plastics to continue. In 2017-18, Australians recycled over 29,000 tonnes of soft plastic. That's over 700 million plastic bags saved from landfill and our environment. This shows that we do have the power to make a difference, both at home and at school. We challenge you to become a Plastic Police Champion School and share with us the ways that you're reducing and recycling soft plastic. Let's join forces and tackle soft plastics together.